Venice Beach has been the site for many TV and films. In the afternoon, especially on weekends, this place has a carnival-like feel with people from all walks of life. There are street performers, artists, acrobats, fortune tellers, and entertainers. This is surely an unconventional boardwalk. Most people come to experience the colorful lifestyle instead of the beach.
I just got piercing on my lip at the tattoo shop over there.
If you go to like a smaller town, you wouldn't have that same culture. You wouldn't have those same people all like kind of bonding together.
Venice Beach art walls are where permitted artists depict art of all sorts of expressions.
Venice Beach is the place to come when you're down in LA. They give you a permit. You got to be 18 or over to come and paint here.
And here's the open gym where famous celebrities like Arnold Schwarzenegger and Kirk Douglas have worked out, which is why it's called Muscle Beach. Venice Beach Boardwalk is about a mile and a half long. Walking is best, but renting a bike is also an option. Avoid coming here at night, however. At that time, Abbot Kinney Boulevard nearby is a better choice with great restaurants. Venice had a series of canals in the early 20th century, just like in Venice, Italy, hence the name. Many celebrities have homes along the canals and in Venice Beach, including Nicolas Cage, Frank Gehry, the famed architect, as well as the creator of The Simpsons. I'm Michelle Vink, and I'm showing you Venice Beach.